Hi, good evening everyone. Akoi socio religious reform movement ki topic ta arya samaj ki matang di yengani ko kana na hok dom bano samaj asi ki objective andu ko samaj asi ki limitations khari yengani. So to the point straightforward ko sam arya samaj se historian sing na hype the revivalist in form oi hai ka don't not in content hype di yongo revivalist ka reform ga reformist movement ga charak na ma gi basic modus operandi de kenel je reformist hai tar de sida koin na pan be as examples when yeng si ang gi brahmo samas adi ishwar chandra vidasa ga certain movements like ko moi na ki doge ha ni gi hindu society indian society da lairam ba chana kanglon nam je sc da soi ba laire katang hongdok pa yare ha ka no ba ma semdong na bohnar pone say for example ang gi abolition of sati prescribed tori ba du ma mam na now revivalist hai ga na ki dore thai ni gi Vedic civilization called later Rig Vedic civilization naga satna rambanang satna kalon nam da Allah hanjan ja ibi advocate to mani ko so arya samaj can be quoted as an example of revivalist movement ko ma gi founder ji yam sile re si mi sakse dan and saraswati ko dan and saraswati khangjalo ma gi hana mul shankar hai ju khangna ba timeline ji 1824 to 1883 ko ma ji brahmini and he was born in the old morbi state gujarat ko se narendra ko gi prime minister gi state ko And then he wandered as an ascetic for 15 years. Mongi tapu chalani ko in search of truth. Aduna ma the first Arya Samaj unit was formally set at Bombay the 1875 ko. Ngaw ko Kolkata ga ma ni ko si khangjalo Bombay da ko because UPSC may twist with such minute facts. History the fact is hanai ko. And then history the either we know it or we don't know any. Kai gina ka certain factors me ami koi khang bata bani ko. And then later Lahore da shift tore. See aina to the point bullet point the piece revised to banwa ne chabak chabak on pisal ka su revised to banu ar ko so and then magi magi views magi wakalon nam ji magi satya prakash na magi lyric ni the true exposition si the loin half have ni the published to have ni and then his vision the kind of a classless and casteless society classless like the by and then casteless society or by and then united india religiously socially and nationally ko and in india free from foreign rule see obviously don khala mani matam da the british nam thar ga lain and then aryan religion is a common religion for all ko and then see the ni ketang phrak ta ai je sai da ni ko he took inspiration from the vedas and considered them to be india's rock of ages on vedic civilization the yam ka han emphasis speech the infallible and the true original shred of hinduism ka and then mana tha jab je infallibility of vedas hai bedi ke no veda na hai ga yare sin veda da mi halu hai gra angang halu hai gra nupi hing na mai thau hai gra chu veda na hai chu me sin ko adu da oi ba veda da ka han yupam pib he kept the slogan back to the veda sa je ko adu ni and then he received education from a blind teacher named swami virajananda in mathura ko ma sidagi and then he criticized later hindu scripture aduna irakpa ko after vedic kan purana adegi and ignorant priest for perverting hinduism he launch and then frontal attack on hindu orthodoxy caste religious matam de ki early vedic study caste system se dukan kan ulram dena it was based on occupation the oramika not based on but man he launch a frontal attack on hindu orthodoxy caste religious and then untouchability system the and then idolatry polytheism called the belief in magic charms and animal sacrifices sigumba and then taboo on sea voyages obviously matam do india yoi na keno je koi samudra land je kan phatta bane omen ne haina kan thazan me for example noi the man who knew infinity like to ramanuja gil ado yeng ta di ma na ma gi paper publish to wagi chat pakan da britain chat pakan mai mama na thing bano eh nong di brahmin ni keno to bya samudra land bya de ko ten adu gi wari do ko adu adum adunu khang am ni ko and then feeding the death through sada and then obviously nangi keno se ko gi revolt of 1857 thok pada revolt of 1857 thok pada india gi indian keno matam gi british arm keno da british indian regiment da yaw india ma sam yam do moina kan ma palam da loi tha ba do ko and then adu moi cast ki thaja video conflict la ba and feeding the death to shraddhas adu dayananda subscribe to the vedic notion of chaturvarna system ko chaturvarna system ji kena in which a person was not born in any caste but was identified as a brahmin kshatriya vaishya shudra si ji hari ba caste division che man chaturvarna system ji kena according to the occupation based upon si ali vedic ki duni ko and then lo ko na dia mu ke daur ke person ji hana based by birth la den ko and then fix the minimum marriageable age nupa gina 25 years 16 years for girls ko swami dayananda once left a hindu race as a children of children and the khangjalo ma gi hoy satya si gum baje the inter caste marriages without remuneration was encouraged ko inter caste marriages without remuneration was encouraged equal status for women was the demand of the samaj pol letter status ko nupi gi hoy ba equal status equality and then inter caste marriages si gum ba point se bullet format khango So, and Samaj also help the people in crisis to humanitarian for flood, mutting the famines and earthquake, adugman ko. And then aduga yong yamaro is magi movement is then in the Anglo-Vedic school ko. Magi maming daro ka aham ba Lahore da established to kiba to south emphasize the importance of Western education ni ko, not traditional education na te ko si kang jalo si gisa DAV gisa. Swami Shadan started the Adegi Swami Shadan and Gurukul at Hardwar to impart education in traditional framework. So, see the Lord, it's all Arya Samasi Matanga. So, thank you.